Welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls Arena. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're heading to the Elden Grove. This small, overgrown entrance to the Elden Grove stands before you, guarding secrets forgotten for ages. Somewhere within its misty corridors lies the third piece of the Staff of Chaos. Dungeon, entrance, and or exit. But we've got grass here. Does light, and it doesn't look like it's actually, oh, it did help a little. You enter Elden Grove, chilled by the mists that lend perpetual gloom to this melancholy place. And why, show it to me again. I missed it. You're already in Elden Grove. Oh. This is stupid. Five 30, look at that. Look how dark it is in here. Is that normal? I thought these people were coming to attack me. It's so dark. Alright. I came so I could just go back and read the rest of the text. Of course, it keeps doing that. I'm not gonna keep going back and forth. I got a different theme. What did it say again? Oh, it's not even going to show it to me at all. Okay. Well, look at outside. We are outside. Here, wolves. That was a dead end. Oh, hi! There's the welcoming party. Oh, three of them. Die to my power. Okay. Cease your infernal howling. I will make you stop howling. Look at that blood up close. What ho! Can't interact. The well withstood my best efforts. I am defeated. Oops. Whoop. Oh, look! The living vines. Alright. And we came from where? Southish. Did I go in here? Or? Yes. It's the other way. I did not go. This way. Haha, you put one of those in here like it's a city. This is not a city. You can't fool me. Another well of doom. Man, I hate this mist. Can't see far enough. Whoa! You're a white wraith, right? Oh. Did it disappear or did I kill it? I clicked on it to try to find out what it was. Whether it's a ghost or a wraith or something like that. Who dat? Oh yeah! This is a wraith. I really can't die that easy. Ooh. Creepy though, I'm telling you. Getting a little bit of a Silent Hill vibe running around in the town. Not being able to see hardly in front of you at all, not knowing what lurks ahead in the mists. Guys, most of you guys who are watching know me. I can't play such games and stay sane. I did not play it long. With the mist and the radio going, knowing something was out there, but not exactly where. And was it aware of me? Is it coming for me? I could not play it. I did not last long in that game. I don't even like this very much. Can't see things until they're right on you, which is, I guess, normal anyway. They spawn on top of you anyway, half the time. I have no idea where I'm going. Oh, just looking around, okay. What? Who's shooting that stuff at me? I'm immune to magic, you fool! He's shooting... from where? They're white! They fade right in with they blend in with the rest of this stuff. Bad enough, you can see him on time. Oh. Big tree. Whoop. Who guards the tree? You guard the tree. Listen, if I want to chop the tree down, I'll chop it down. Or not. Are we gonna come across the first tree that ever existed? Look at my mana, what the hell? This stuff... What's draining my mana? These things drain your mana? Why is my mana so low? Oh! Hi! What's this? Huh. Interesting. Oh, I like the sound. That's a different sound. I don't know what these things are for. I always think they're monsters waiting. Pretty quiet, isn't it? No, it isn't. Where am I? I just want to make sure I'm not... Yeah, I'm still... Okay, these are the two doors we went through. There's another one like that over here, I guess? At least I'm not running so slow like I was. That's loud! Nipping at my heels. These things are sapping my mana. Why and how are they sapping my mana? That wasn't very helpful. It hit me, I swear, when the wolf hit me, my mana went down. Ha. Plus, we haven't found anything. No treasure. I have 12 more. Restore power. There's nowhere to rest. Yeah, I do not approve. Hi! So we're kind of heading back to where we were. Which is fine, I mean, I want to map it out. I don't really desire to map this whole thing out though, but let's head back to where we began. Find the stupid wolf and attack it. I want to see my mana go down, see how that happens exactly. Because I know I cast light twice. That's it. I did not cast anything else. Alright. Alright, so we've seen this, or most of this. Let's head east. It's pretty quiet. I want to get my shield regenerated. Got most of my mana back. Have not saved since I've been in this place. Oh, there's a spider. I hear you, spider. I have no problem slicing you up if I have to find you first. Ah, orcs. How dare you trespass in the Elden Grove? I'll take your 50 gold and your staff. Ah, good. Fully healed. Save again. So where are we? Okay, yeah, we've not seen this. Okay, so we know that the entrance is all the way to the west. And there's a door here, but that's not necessarily what we're looking for. What are we looking for here? The Staff of Chaos, of course. Forgot and thought we were supposed to find a tablet or a jewel or something that leads us to it. Let's go north. Oh, different ground. Hello. Three hits will do it. Oh. What was that? That sounded from EverQuest. Plains of Karana. Just a general background noise. I don't know what that is. Or was. The door slides home once again. Well, whatever that thing was, I'm not hearing it anymore. That. Yeah, I don't like the mist at all. That's a familiar noise. Someone opened that. Someone opened the door. Ah, hello. It was you? It's actually handy. It lets me know that the door is nearby. Where exactly? It was probably that. You know, that's an enclosed area. I wonder if there's anything in there. Wait. Your head... east. Who's doing that? How dare you? They're absorbing my mana, something. What's that? I heard that thing again. A long sword. Alright, let me look at the stuff I picked up. Now I picked up a staff and a longsword. I actually found some treasure. Okay, these things are not magical though. Almost new, a dagger. Well, either we're supposed to go this way in here. Oh, we're supposed to go in the middle here. You know what? Here. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go south. Mm-hmm. Hey! I can't see you, damn it. No can see. Shush, I really can't see crap. That does help a little bit. Oh yeah? You're the spooky one, aren't you? Where the hell am I? Alright, let's continue. Down, doggy! Elden Grove. Is this place always so foggy? It's not a very good tourist location with all this fog. What a shame. Oop. Oop. So I wonder if I did not have the shield on, if they're absorbing my hit points and mana? Or is it just mana? Heading back north at this point. Oh, I've been here. I don't need to be in here any longer. Let's go back. So I'm back to the entrance. I want to go towards the middle. So this way. Ah. Over around this way. Or wait. It's actually faster if I go make a left around. Okay. Loud! Behind me? Okay, this is more labyrinthine than labyrinthian. Oh, hi! Howl all you want. I'll kill you anyway. Well, it's not that much in the middle to uncover. Let's check out north first, I guess. Oh, hi! I can actually see you! That's amazing! I was so surprised I could see him. Well, up against the wall, I guess it was a little easier. I guess, yeah, I am glad I got some restore power potions. Is this really all open like that, or just I haven't found... Ugh. Alright, let's go around and down. Or south. Whoop. battles by the statue. So heading east. At this point, we want to go back south. Out of my way, tree. Been there. Well, this is different though. We're actually outside. Gotta give him points for a little originality. I've seen that, yes, Southmore. And east. You notice whichever way you turn, the thing's always facing you. It's magic. So, there's probably nothing in here, but... gotta make sure, right? Okay. Yeah? Alright. Loud! I know it's outside. You can use your outside voice, but jeez. It's a loud doggy. Oh. The eyes? I thought it was so eyes. I see eyes. I see your eyes. Your red malevolent. Oh my god, I have no mana. It's really no fair at all. I don't want to use up all my power potions. I might have to if I need to use a spell for anything, because he just stripped me of all my mana. Fools! Don't they understand? I could kill them with the slightest glance. Well, almost. These might be relatively safe places to hide out. Yeah, I got almost all my mana back. Troll is regenerating. But that's okay. Aha! See, now I want to use a mana because I want to go like this. So let me use pyrokinetic blast. Should stop it from coming back, getting back up. Oh yeah, this is all unexplored stuff. Let's head north, I guess. Don't get up. Command you. Well, yeah, huh? Clattering those teethies? Urgh. Oh, hi. What the hell was that now? You guys got kookaburras in here or something? I swear I had a kookaburra. Yeah. Well, I've been over there. Kind of feel like I should go northish first and continue that, but. Ah! Dead end. Whenever I see a dead end, I feel like I'm gonna turn around and something's followed me all the way to the dead end. Yeah, okay. So this is our opportunity to go north and see what's up here. I guess this is the hard wall on the outside? Or something. That's close to it anyway. North, north, north. Hello? Statue? Well... I only greet things who do not attack me. You will not be greeted. Wow, one hit. Oh, more goodies. 96 gold, that's it. We do go a little bit north, so maybe we'll go just see that. And then go around the eastern edge. There's gotta be a way down or a staff piece. It's probably a second floor, at least. Oh my. Wolves aplenty. That's the hard outside wall, got it. Alright. These dead ends. That's just background noise, right? But what about the kookaburra that I heard? Gotta wonder about that kookaburra. Where am I going now? Oh, Wolfie. There's probably nothing up there. Okay. So, towards the wolf, we will go south. Two hits. Me hitting you, you hitting the floor. Who designed these statues? Ah. Make sure nothing's in here with me. A plate pauldron. May or may not be magical. At least things stopped draining my magicka, at least for now. Buckler. Slightly used silver dagger of strength. Has plenty of slashes left in it. Map. Alright, so, I'll go out this way, obviously. I thought I saw eyes. Not these eyes, but ghosty eyes. Yeah, let's go up here and see what might be up here. And then we'll continue south. Probably just a dead end with nothing. Or a dead end with a big tree! Hmm. Goes out... Okay. And we'll come out here and go around. If I were a Staff of Chaos, third piece, where would I hide? Hi! Yeah, it drains mana. I'm supposed to... I mean, is that what it really does? It's like this. I have the ring on. Is that what the ring does? Resistance to damage grants total immunity to poison, spells, and electricity. So it's immune. It's making me immune. Is that how it makes me immune? It doesn't just deflect off. It's more like... It drains my mana instead of my health. That's the trade-off, maybe? I figured it was just, you know, deflected. Well, this area is the only thing left. Unless there's something on the edges or something in the middle of one of these that I missed. But you'd probably see it on the map. What I think I'm looking for is a way down, which is going to probably show up as a little blue square. Alright, so let's turn this way, going south. See what else there may be. Map it all out to my satisfaction. Oh, I see. Yeah, you opened that. I couldn't see you, but I could see. Yeah, you drained my mana way down. Can you believe that? More goodies. Well, I shouldn't complain about. Is that the plate pauldron that I? That's the plate pauldron that I dropped. It's not magical, that's why I dropped it. Slightly used. I hate that, I thought I found goodies. We need to come out and go south. Go around. That's west. That's south. We went this way, right? More or less, yeah. Kookaburra! Maybe I should have rested in there to get my, No. Yeah, I don't need to be going that way. South, east, south. Thank you very much. Should I try to rest? Get some mana back? Yes! Dare I press it? I never know how much they're taking off of my... You know, how many hit points they're absorbing out of my shield. Because you can't see that, this blade. Haha, I didn't get much back at all. Hmm. dead end. Yay. I guess we're in the next episode. I seem to have trouble getting down here. I keep end up going the wrong way or hitting a dead end. So let's go west, west, south, right? This is new? No. Yeah, new. New stuff. This place is haunted. What? I saw eyes. I see eyes! Eyes! Ghosty. Die, ghosty. Die again. Die with my blessing. You have my blessing to leave this mortal plane forever. Oh, this is a big open area. One, two, dead. So I saw eyes. Alright, here we got another gate. This is different. This goes down. Okay. You know what? This is gonna be a longer episode, but yeah. The entire first floor, well, other than, like, not mapping this area out, but I don't think we're going to find anything that great there. Yeah, but otherwise, the entire Elden Grove floor one mapped out. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.